cover. So yeah, this is like stripping myself bare because these songs are very personal to me, and when I write songs, I really write from according to my emotions. So please bear with me if I get a little emotional, or yeah. So here's a Bisaya song. Because of Bispop, I have friends from Bispop too, so na-inspire ko nga mo write a song in Bisaya. So, because of course, mo mention niya ako kanang original na dialect, so it feels closer to home, feels closer to heart if I write in Bisaya. So,
okay.
Here's the first Bisaya song.
Ba kompleto ba? Thanks.
Give up. is, I wrote this for my mentor. Unfortunately, she passed away 3 years ago. And it's her birthday today. So, yes, she's very dear to me because she's my favorite teacher, and she's mentored me in music, in writing, and also in acting, because I also do theater. So she's one of the best directors here in Cebu, but then she passed away 3 years ago. So I have written this song for her. So her name is Daisy, so I'm dedicating this to her. Years ago, so and she had a really good fight, and we were there supporting her. So Miss Daisy, this is for you. Happy birthday. This next song is inspired by two of my closest friends. So, actually, it's not a good story between the both of them. So, the other one is the guy, the other one is the girl, and then the guy had a girlfriend, and then he was two-timing two girls. And unfortunately, one girl is one of my closest friends. So, yeah, this song is inspired by their love triangle. This is entitled Can't Have Her.
Is it rational, emotional kind of bliss? Or is she just one of those girls on your list? Just a little piece of advice. Stop fooling girls who are pretty and nice. It's all up when it's built on lies. And you're just 5 feet small and not very wise.
It's a song by Adele. It's one of her less mainstream songs a lot, but this is one of my favorites from Adele.
Inside a heart, inside Na ako mabati ang
kay loko din ko.
Grabe, grabe.
Sound check. Okay, so palapang naman natin si JJ Ang. Pride of Cebu. JJ Ang, ladies and gentlemen. Sana yung like your Facebook page niya. Meron ba? Yeah. Sana yung like yung Facebook page niya, yung YouTube niya, yung SoundCloud, Instagram. Support our local artists, right? So, sino ba mag-aakala na ako pala yung mag-launch ng CD? Kasi ako yung mag-MC. Anyway, yun ang sinabi ko, hindi naman kasi ito seryosong gig. Hindi naman siya formal. Chill lang. Di ba guys? Active tong grupo na to eh. Taga saan po kayo? Ano na? Labanan ko. Taga dito lang. So, nag-enjoy pa kayo? Okay, sana huwag kayong mainip ha. Kasi may 5 songs pa ako. Okay lang ba yun? Gusto ko lang pala i-greet si Laika, Honey, and Kirby. Hi! Okay, meron bang may birthday ngayon dito? Sino? Anong pangalan? Ano yung pangalan?